Chief Minister Conrad K. Sangma, accompanied by Deputy Chief Minister in charge Home Police Department Prastuntan Song, met with Union Home Minister Amit Shah today to discuss the current situation in Bangladesh and its potential effects on the northeastern region. During the meeting, the Chief Minister emphasized the concerns and apprehensions of the northeast people. He also said that he reiterated to Union Home Minister to not allow any individuals to cross the border as the matter is very sensitive. He also requested the deployment of additional manpower to reinforce border security.
Today, the Honorable Deputy Chief Minister of Meghalaya and myself had a review meeting along with the Home Minister of India, Sri Amit Shah Ji. To review the overall situation at the border area, keeping in mind the current situation that the country of Bangladesh is going through. In the review meeting, we have briefed the Honorable Home Minister that there was good work that is going on by the BSF and the Army, and very strict monitoring is being done currently by these two forces. And at the same time, the Meghalaya police also is on high alert. We also informed him that we have put night curfew all along the international border to further strengthen the overall security scenario in the border zone. We reiterated to the Honorable Home Minister that we should not allow at this point in time any individuals to cross the border, as the matter is very, very sensitive. And in detail, discussions were done on that matter, and the Home Minister has further stated in the meeting that the Government of India is not going to allow any individual to cross over, and all the measures are being taken to ensure that the border is securely guarded so that no movement takes place across the border. Apart from that, we have also urged the Government of India through the Honorable Home Minister that if necessary, more manpower can be provided along the border areas so that the security can be reinforced. And to that, the Honorable Home Minister said he will examine the scenario and the situation and take necessary actions if necessary.